Over $500 million in funding on its way for bridges in New York State. Governor Hochul making that announcement today. That money is coming from the Bridge New York Initiative. The governor says these improvements will only help the infrastructure withstand extreme weather conditions. Now, locally, Monroe County will be seeing around $10 million of that funding, upgrading 7 county bridges. And for a full list of those projects, you can visit the governor's website, governor.ny.gov.